Good to see you. Over here.
We've received an urgent notice from our scouts. It appears the beast has returned. We know now we are dealing with an adult form of Xenogeva, and thus we are calling this creature Safijeva.
We need to commence an investigation immediately. Every available hunter must head out at once. We'll use the gathering hub to gather all available hunters for this special assignment. Fifth, use it as your base of operations. If the reports are true, Safijeva absorbs all energy from an area before moving to another location. We'll need our most tenacious hunters out there to force it to go where we want it to go.
Yes, sir.
So what are we doing with this monster, boss man? Slaying it?
Yes. The ultimate objective is to slay the monster. We can't let Safijeva escape to the outside world.
Roger that. All right, convene at the gathering hub.
Thank you.
Your objective is to slay the beast. Don't lose sight of it.
Proceed with caution!
Careful. Hey, crew, we need to break more parts off this thing.
Use them as cover.
final showdown. Head through the opening in the floor by using the wing drakes. Hurry! Now, everyone, just a little bit more. Finally at the lowest level. Now that thing has nowhere to run. Gotta try and wear it out so it runs out of energy. slay the beast. Don't lose sight of it.
Proceed with caution. Everyone, get to the hitching post!
When that thing's exhausted, it'll start absorbing energy. When the energy pool is dried up, it'll retreat to a lower level. Use that chance to follow it down. Chip away at it to break off parts or use your surroundings to damage it.
Let's go!
Solid work. Keep it up, everyone.
Thank you.
heading for the lowest reaches of...
Head through the opening in the floor by using the wing drakes. Hurry!
Thing has nowhere to run. You gotta try and wear it out so it runs out of energy.
You can use those weather drops for something.
Thank you.
Safi Jiva and its existence has been on my mind since this adventure began. It reshapes its surroundings so it can reap the benefits. I must admit, it's no different from humans. However, Safi Jiva has been defeated. You must ask yourself, why hasn't something come after us? Where does one draw the line? And if we were to be obliterated, who would do the deed? To be honest, I am curious about when that time will come, and what answers it will bring to us upon its arrival. Before long, you and I will go our separate ways, and after we say our farewells and several human lifetimes pass, the day will come when I find an answer. Keep that close to you, Hunter.
Good. Splendid job.
Great.
Partner?
It's incredible.
Please, give me a moment. I got here as fast as I could. I need time to collect myself. Yes, I'm fine now. The scouts, they've spotted something nefarious within the secluded valley. The new commander must be alerted, but I'm not myself right now. I'm out of breath. Deep breaths. It's freezing. All right, come. We must hold council immediately.
Now that you've warmed up and caught your breath, do you want to tell us what's happening?
It is you that might need to catch your breath. I bring alarming news. Our scouts in the secluded valley caught sight of something. An Alatreon. What?
Alatreon? First time I'm hearing this name. What are we dealing with here?
To be honest, I'm not sure. It's regarded as a symbol of destruction, and just uttering its name causes panic.
No surprise. No records of Alatreon have survived.
Alatreon, an elder known as the Blazing Black Dragon. What we know is what was witnessed in the place known as the Sacred Land. It's a monster that has complete control of the full force of nature.
The full force of nature? You mean the elements? Being able to control all of the elements seems completely nuts. Do we have anything else to go on?
Nothing.
What? No other records?
No, there really is nothing else.
There were a few people that refused to accept that something like Alatreon could exist in the world. And they went and burned the few records we had of the monster.
They burned them?
Why would they do that?
Who knows, but it happened a long time ago.
But don't lose hope. It's not too late. We're the Research Commission. Just say the word and we'll get started on making new records.
We owe it to the world to make it so. Let's get started as soon as we can.
Roger. I'll prep a special assignment.
Thanks. Hunter, take the quest and head out. Triple-check your gear before you depart. If the legends are true, this symbol of destruction is going to put up a hell of a fight. Don't go in alone. Make sure you assemble a team. Our handlers and scholars will split up. We'll have a group out there providing support while the rest will be on standby at base. Those on standby will get started on recording all reports about the beast as soon as they come in. I think that should cover things.
Fascinating. I wonder how that monster can control all of the elements. What makes that possible? Oh, I cannot stop shivering with curiosity.
We'll know soon enough, I hope. All right, hunters! Fight hard, stay smart, and get back home safely.